we saw the little flower, the patron saint of missionaries.
Well, Mother Teresa, your first duty is to teach geography and catechism to the children at St. Mary's High School. Children, say hi to your new teacher.
Good morning, God. Before I start my work today, I would like to talk to you. I noticed during my time here that there are a lot of suffering people outside in the street. My heart goes out to them. But is there anything I can do for them? But I had a second calling from God. I want to leave the convent and go help the poor and suffering outside on the street.
Do you know what you are choosing to do? Life is different outside of the convent. You'll have no money and no food. You won't have a bed to sleep on.
I understand.
And despite all this, you're still willing to leave the comforts of the convent?
Helping the poor is more important to me than my own personal needs. I have faith that God will guide me and help me on my way.
How will you help them if you don't even know how to?
I am willing to learn basic medical techniques to help take care of them.
Then you have my blessing. May God be with you on your journey, Mother Teresa.
Thank you, Mother Superior.
I'm so cold. There's no food, no water. These people look so sick. Mom, what do we do?
There's nothing we can do except pray and hope for a miracle.
I heard, Mama, when is this going to end?
There. It'll be all right.
Do not despair. The Lord is always with you.
Năm đầu tiên có đầy khó khăn vì tôi không có thu nhập được nhiều tiền. Tôi phải đi xin thực phẩm, tiền và vật liệu. Tôi thường bị cô đơn, cho nên tôi rất muốn trở lại cuộc sống ấm cúng của dòng. Tôi cầu nguyện với Chúa cho sức mạnh để ở lại giúp những người nghèo và học sinh của tôi đến giúp tôi và sau này chúng tôi trở thành Missionaries of Charity.
Mother Teresa!
What is it?
This person is dying. He won't last much longer.
What is your religion?
I am Muslim.
Let me get someone to come read you the Quran.
But you're a nun. Aren't you Catholic?
Yes, but there is only one God, and He is God to all. Therefore, it is important that everyone is seen as equal before God. I've always
our work should be our example to people.
Thank you, Mother Teresa.
Năm 1955, tôi xây dựng Nirmala Shishu Bhavan, một ngôi nhà cho các em mồ côi không nhà không cửa. Tôi cũng là một trong những người đầu tiên xây dựng nơi ăn cho những ai bị SIDA. Những việc này giúp tôi nhận được nhiều giải thưởng, trong đó là giải thưởng Nobel năm 1979.
To the thirsting love of God.